but the Primal Split focusing down Tims takes him out. That's going to be a one for one. Buyback comes out from the Elder Titan. They know that they have to hold on to these racks. Outside of the base, Fly is chased down. They turn their attention towards Resolution, but look at the damage this man's doing with the Alacrity, just punching through Sam H. Rezo, Tornado's up too, drops the Ice Wall. Cuckoo has the Dream Call. He's got the phase shift. Rezo turning from the Ghost Walk. He's looking to find the kill, but he can't quite get it. He's been silenced up. S4 also finds a double. The buyback's there from Doom. OG, they're moving in towards Raven. He's low on mana. No-Tail's got the Avalanche. He's looking for the control. Down towards the side. S4 having a man fight up against Sam H. They're pushing Raven all the way back to base. Cold Snap's there from Rezo. Nullifier as well, slowing him down. Holding Raven outside of the base. The Nullifier does it. Takes him out. They're leaving the game. GG, well played, has been called. And OG are your champions, Windsor.
Well done.
Yeah.
What a performance.
What a grand final from them. I mean, OG, this team has been up and down recently, but they have finished this in some very convincing style. There's no doubt about that. I mean, what do you think's changed, really, from the OG that we've seen in qualifiers to the OG we saw at this LAN winter?
Knowing how to pick heroes for, like, the balance between No-Tail and Resolution, I think that was the key. They sort of, like, figured out who to put in mid, what kind of heroes. Like, before that, they were like trying around a lot of different things that didn't work out so well. Like, they couldn't find the balance between, you know, Resolution and No-Tail. But I think they should just treat him like Ana. Just do the same thing. That's what they're doing now. Put him on the mid hero that farms a lot more, and the safe lane carry is the carry that moves around to create pressure. I think that's the way that they would be playing much better as a team.
Absolutely. Oh, there we have it, ladies and gentlemen. OG, your champions at the MDL Macau Minor. I've been Nodipixel. So this has been Winter. Winter, thank you very much for joining me. I'm going to let you go. I'm going to let you chill off. Thank you for joining for the cast today. I know you've had a long day casting all the series. But everyone, say goodbye to Winter. Goodbye from me. And I'll see you about Winter, yeah?
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Well, there we have it, ladies and gentlemen. Your champions. OG Dota are doing it. They're back, boys. They're back and winning lands. Points into the bag for OG. Of course, a big thank you to everyone that's tuned in for this grand finals. Once again, I do apologize for the quality in terms of the live feed, but this is, of course, from the Chinese stream, and it's hard to get strong connection to them from outside. And this is simply just me showing it so you guys at home can see this bit of action. I feel like, you know, it's a LAN. We want to see the players. And we hopefully will get some on-stage interviews. So stick around. Or wait for the after-show party, boys. I'm ready.
OG的队员是非常的兴奋啊。那么在这里的话呢，我们简单的对OG的这个队员进行一下采访。 首先的话呢，要恭喜你们获得了这次比赛的冠军。然后，作为第一次来到澳门参加这样的国际竞赛事，对于澳门的印象有怎样
？First of all, congratulations for your championship this tournament. So I believe it's your first time coming here to Macau. What do you feel about this city and the very passionate fans here?
Oh, Macau is very nice, you know. I think we're going to go out tonight and actually explore Macau. We've been playing, but I mean, it looks like a beautiful place. The weather is amazing, you know, I love it. So it looks like a cool place.
澳门非常的好，也确实第一次来到这里，是一个非常让人着迷的城市，天气也非常好，总之就是什么都好。好，那么OG战队啊，作为这个 Major 之王，他们取得了非常多的这个 Major 的冠军的成绩，但是你们 折服了这么久，这一次终于再次在这个国际大赛的舞台上。Oh,
guys, check out the trophy. That's pretty sick.
心情是怎样？
That's it. Chinese lands always have good trophies.
Very successful team. Previously, you won many majors, but now at the beginning of this season, actually, your team were a little bit struggling. So right now, you're here on the stage. You are the champion of Macau MDL Dota 2. So how do you feel now?
Oh, I mean, it feels amazing. I feel like we're back, you know. We had a rough start, but we're back to winning, you know. I think it's a great start. I think we're really, it proves that all our hard work is paying off. Like, after we've been practicing so hard the last few weeks, and it's really showing that we're, you know, we're still that top tier team when we really put our minds to it. So I'm super happy. What can I say?
好的，的确我们的队伍之前是表现比较挣扎，然后但是我们通过辛苦的训练，刻苦的训练，最终还是站在了这里。过去三个星期我们练得非常的刻苦，事实证明付出是终究是有回报的，我们证明了我们还是最顶尖的队伍之一。当然我也是对这次夺冠感觉非常的激动。
好的，那么这次比赛的话，你们在决赛的对手是这个 TNC 战队啊，他们也是一支非常强劲的这样一个劲旅。那么你作为这一次比赛的冠军，那么你们觉得 TNC 在这一次比赛当中的表现怎么样？能点评一下吗
？So your opponent team TNC, how do you evaluate their performance at the finals?
Oh, I have a lot of respect for TNC. I think they're an amazing team, and the games are very hard. I think their movement and everything is very crisp. Like they know what they're doing, and I think we prepared a little better, and we just had, you know, this time we came ahead, but next time, you know, it might be them. I think we have a great rivalry going on with them, so it's a lot of fun to play them. I think they're a really good team.
TNC 打得也是非常的好，我觉得他们是和我们实力非常相近的队伍，他们知道整个在地图上非常频繁的移动，都知道自己在做些什么，可能只是在这个系列赛当中我们是准备的稍微来相对来讲更好的那个队伍，但是我们的真的是旗鼓相当的两支战队，这次我们赢了，如果以后再碰见，那他们也是很有机会的，但是他们的表现也是非常的不错。
好的，那我们可以看到OG 战队还是非常坚持自己的体系啊，就是在 BP 上面的话呢，你们在第二局当中拿出。